Hi, my name is Matt. I'm a support engineer at Agilent Technologies, and today we're going to be talking about how the licensing works on the Agilent 14585A control analysis software. So this is the screen on the software that I get when I open up the program, and I'm communicating with a DC power analyzer, a N6705A, connected up to the LAN right next to my desk here. So the first thing we're going to do is right click in this instruments window here and choose the configure button. So that brings up this menu here that shows all the DC power analyzers that you have communicated with in the past or you can communicate with. So the way that the licensing works on this software is that the license resides on the DC power analyzer and not on the PC. So you can use a DC power analyzer with a license with any computer. So you can install the software on multiple PCs and you can get the full functionality as long as you have a DC power analyzer mainframe that has the license. So what we're going to do now to check the licensing is click on this license button on the bottom here, and that'll bring up the licensing screen. So on this page, you can see all the licensing information for my DC power analyzer mainframe. So here's the serial number for the unit. And right now, I have a trial license on here that has 18 days left. So there's two things you can do with the licensing here. So the first box is marked demonstration licensing. So when you first download the software and the first time you use it, you can click on this free demo button and it'll give you a 10-day license that will give you unlimited control of the software for 10 days. We also, on our webpage for the 14585A, provide a demo key which you can cut and paste into this box here that will extend the demo to 30 days. So you'll have 30 days to evaluate the software, and there's no restrictions on the evaluation. It's a full copy of the software for your DC power analyzer, but after 30 days it'll run out, and if you want to continue, you need to buy a full license. The second box is marked full licensing. So for full licensing, you purchase a license from Agilent, and we will provide you with a license key. So you can copy the license key into this license key dialog box here, and then it will install the license key on your DC power analyzer. So I have generated a key for my unit, and I will enter it right now. So I'm going to cut and paste it into the license key box here, like so, and then press the enter key button. So now you can see that the 18 days went to saying licensed. So now my unit's fully licensed. So I'm going to press the OK box and close the licensing information box. So that's how the Agilent 14585A control analysis software handles licensing. The key thing to remember is that the license resides on the N6705 DC power analyzer mainframe and not on the PC. So you can install the software on multiple computers and you can use your licensed DC power analyzer with any of those computers. If you have any questions about this product or any of our products, please feel free to contact us on the forum link included on the title card. This has been Matt. Thanks a lot. Bye.